Some tough news here for you. Idaho Vandals former head coach Rob Akey, who was coaching the defensive line for the Washington Redskins, was let go today. Washington's defense struggled this year, ranked 25th in the league against the run and 24th against the pass. Before coaching in Washington, Akey was with the Minnesota Vikings. The Redskins cleaned house today, letting go a total of 4 coaches.